object to our interview, excellent teacher within the university, European background, teaching in the Gulf, not an easy situation, but she said she wakes up every morning and she teaches women's studies, driven by making her students feel better about the subject matter. So my task for the summer is to take all of this and try to map it within the existing literature and hopefully come with something that we can use to improve our practice. And now it's 11 minutes. So any questions, comments you have about it?
Any comments, questions? Yeah.
Yes, go ahead.
I do make my students reflect on their oral presentations as well as the other students reflect